A special visit to the Humane Society today at noon.